Right, what's going on, crew? Now, welcome to a new video. Now, today we are going to give you a single dumbbell only workout. Now, I'm actually only going to do 12 minutes of this workout. There are going to be four key movements that you are going to do with a dumbbell. But what I want you to do is, if you want to do more rounds because you're more advanced, I would definitely recommend doing the video all the way through, simply skipping it back and doing a couple more rounds. So obviously we're going to do three rounds of the four movements. If you want to do four or five or even six, it is just going to be an extra 4 minute round per time. Anyway, let's start by first of all liking the video, giving it a thumbs up. If you don't subscribe to me already, please do that. Comment below what you want to see next, what equipment you have at home, and we'll keep doing these videos, okay? This is a little bit of a taster of what we do on the Sculpt Academy and our ebooks, which is going to be the Shred and Sculpt at Home. Anyway, let's get started with a warm-up, okay? Now, the warm-up is only going to be 2 minutes long, okay? We're going to do 30 seconds-ish on each movement. Now, the movements are going to be a sumo jump. Now, what I want you to think about is a sumo deadlift, but body weight. So you're going to jump from here, you're going to jump out, touch down, come back up. All this is doing is trying to elevate the heart rate. So we're going to do 30 seconds of that. Straight into 30 seconds of world's best stretch or hip openers, whatever you want to call them. That's going to be in a push-up position. You're going to hit that leg out. We're going to go down, turn it out. Okay? We're going to switch sides, down, turn it out. Okay? 30 seconds of that. Third movement is going to be shoulder taps to try and switch on these shoulders, switch on the upper body. So we're going to go shoulder push-up position. Okay? Tapping each shoulder. Little tiny rotation, but I don't want to see any of this, okay? I want you to keep a nice neutral spine, keep that plank maintained, and just tap in your shoulders, okay? Think about pushing the weight through the palm slash base of your wrist, okay? Base of your hand. The last movement is going to be air squats. Nearly forgot that there, okay? So body weight movement, dropping down, standing back up. So 2 minute warm up, we'll do that, and then I'll tell you what the workout's gonna be today. Okay, timer is on. Get ready with me. Watch is back on because this is not the first workout I'm doing for the camera today. Anyway. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay, we're going with sumo jumps. Tap the floor, come back to center. Tap the floor, come back to center. Just trying to elevate that heart rate. Trying to think about pushing them hips back every time. Okay, keep that going. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, straight on the floor. Gonna go into hip openers. Nice wide leg drive, turn it out. Nice wide leg drive, turn it out. Rotate your spine, turn into the sky, looking at that ceiling. Ten more seconds. If you feel a little bit tight, what you can do is just do a little one and then come back. And don't just forget about that hand. Okay, drop to the floor. We're gonna go shoulder taps. 3, 2, 1, tapping that shoulder. Ten more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand it up, last 30 seconds. We're gonna go in 3, 2, 1, air squats. Think about driving those knees out, in line with the feet. Feet at about 11 and 1, sitting into those heels. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, relax. So that's 2 minutes on the phone. If you don't feel like you need to do another round, what I would say is pause the video now, go back, do another 2 minute rounds, you'll be nice and warm. Again, I'm filming a good few workouts today in the same day, so I'm already warm from the last one. Whew, a couple of deep breaths. If you've noticed as well, I am full of cold, okay? So if my voice sounds a little bit weird, that's the reason for it, okay? Feel like I sound like a chipmunk today. Anyway, what we're gonna do for the workout today, you have four key movements with this dumbbell. Now, it is a 15 kilogram dumbbell. Like I said, I'm doing a lot of these today. don't give us any shit for using a 15K dumbbell, okay? Because normally in my workouts, I would use the 22.5. But anyway, scale for life, use a dumbbell, any dumbbell that you have, and you can get a great workout today. Now, the first movement is gonna be a dumbbell snatch. So from the floor, okay, we're gonna sit our hips back, snatch it up, come back down to the floor. Snatch it up, come back down to the floor. Now, what we're gonna do on minute one is we're gonna aim for 16 total reps. So alternating each arm, 8 on the right, 8 on the left. That is gonna be every minute on the minute. Minute number two, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna clean this dumbbell up, we're gonna hold it like a goblet, we're gonna make sure our feet are at 11 and 1, drop them back for another 16 reps. So 16 reps of goblet squats on minute two. Minute three is gonna be Russian twists. Now, I'm not actually too sure how long this one should last for, but I want you to be from the 40 seconds work and 20 seconds rest, okay? So I'm gonna guess about 20 reps. What I would say is hold a hex dumbbell if you've got one, side to side, and we're just gonna hit each side of the floor. If that is too much of a struggle for you, what I would say is have your feet actually just resting on the floor, but I want your toes off the floor, so it's just a little bit from your heels, and that's absolutely fine. Rotate that dumbbell for about 20 reps, okay? Every minute, the reason I'm giving you these weird numbers is because I imagine that most of us will get 40 seconds of work done for those reps and then have 20 seconds of rest, and that's for the full 12 minutes. Now the last movement, movement number four, absolutely disgusting. We're gonna do a single arm devil's press. So from here, we're gonna drop down on the floor with one hand on the dumbbell. We're gonna jump up like a burpee. We're gonna throw it through our legs and snatch it up. Come back down, switch it into the other hand and alternate reps every time. So what I would suggest is, again, I've given you these numbers. The devil's press is gonna be 8 reps. So 16 for the snatch, 16 for the goblet squat, 20 for the Russian twists, and 8 for the devil's press, okay? We are gonna do every minute on the minute for 12 minutes. Like I'd say, if you are more intermediate advanced, do an extra round, take it to 16 minutes. Do a 2 extra rounds, take it to 20 minutes, whatever you want. That's gonna get you a killer workout at home. The only thing I would say is, make sure your timer's there. If you can't get the 16 reps or the 20 reps or whatever it is, just do 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. Okay, I've talked a lot. Okay, there's gonna be a nice little timer here for you to follow through, okay? Maybe some tunes. So, ballpark, 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. Get ready to go. I'm gonna restart the timer for 12 minutes. Okay? Get your dumbbell ready. We're gonna go 3, 2, 1, and go. Nice flat back, snatching that dumbbell up. Nice flat back, snatching that dumbbell up. From the side, okay? Think about keeping a nice neutral spine as you move that dumbbell. Okay? Don't wanna see any rounding of the back. Okay, let's keep going front on now. Start moving a little bit quicker once you gain a little bit of confidence. Three, two, one, and that is about 40 seconds of work, okay? Wasn't counting my reps there just because I was giving you some coaching points. But minute number two, we're gonna go with goblet squats. Feet just outside of shoulder width. Pardon me. 5 seconds. We're gonna go with it in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. There's my 10. And there's 16 reps. Okay, that one was a little bit quicker. That's 35 seconds. So we've got 25 seconds rest now. Keep it going if you need to get all 16 reps. I'm gonna drop to the floor now. Next minute is gonna be 20 Russian twists. Or, I might give you a little shout, I might bump it up to 25 or 30, just to start moving this a little bit quicker, okay? Don't worry, remember, these workouts, you've got to test run them, as well as try and coach you. So,
heels on the floor, toes off. 3, 2, 1. Lie back slightly. Try and keep that core engaged. If you feel a bit confident, let's get these feet off the floor. Keep it going. I'm on 18, but we've got too much time. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. That's better. Okay, that's 35 seconds. So, again, a little bit short, just adapting that workout. Now, final minute is gonna be devil's press, okay? It's gonna be the nasty one. Minute number 4. Ten seconds, get ready to go, okay? Chest and thighs on the floor, just like your burpee, and snatching it up. Okay, 5 seconds. Ready to go? 3, 2, 1. Dropping down. One hand on the dumbbell. Snatching it up. Whoa, nearly. 20 seconds down. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and there's 40 seconds. Okay, 4 minutes down, there's the first round. So, we're gonna get ready to go 15 seconds. We've got 2 more rounds on camera, and again, if you wanna carry on, absolutely do so. So, dumbbell snatch, get ready to go, nice flat back. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Snatch it up. Back to. I'm gonna go all the way at 40 seconds. Good. Okay, we've got some goblet squats coming up. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, let's go. Seconds. Three, two, one, drop. Okay, we're on a Russian twist now. Halfway there, 6 down, 6 to go. So 5 seconds, get ready. Gonna get this dumbbell up. Holding it sideways this time, not like a goblet. And let's go. This is one of them movements where I actually feel better. Going a little bit slower. Trying to control the weight. Trying to make sure my abs are right. If you need a little bit of balance, resting on your heels. Keep rotating, side to side. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Good. Okay, we're on a devil's press, the nasty one. The final one, okay. Round 2. Now, I'm gonna go 40 seconds. I want you to definitely beat 8 reps, okay? Keep moving, nice and quick. Make sure you don't stub your finger on the way down like I just did. three, two, one, let's go. Seconds. Three, two, one. Nice. One more round. One more 4 minute round. This workout with snatch and the devil's press, you've got to make sure that your back is nice and flat, sending the hips back, okay? Don't want to see any of this. We're going to go in four, three, two, one, let's go. Last time on the dumbbell snatch. Bend from the legs, push through the heels, get on those tiptoes. So every time, send those hips back, exploding up. 20 down. And relax. Okay, last set of goblets coming up. Ten seconds. Starting to catch up with us now. We're gonna go in five, four, three, two, one, let's go. Seconds left. If you need to breathe at the top like I am, couple of seconds, straight back to it. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Okay. Russian twist for the last time. Now with this one, what I want you to think is, we're not sitting too far up, we're not lying back here. We're in this semi-crunch position where you feel your abs turned on, okay? Try and think about a nice flat back position, not arching back, not curving forward. We're gonna go in three, two, one, heels on the floor, find that position, let's go. There's 20, lift those feet up. There's 10. Five, four, three, two, and one. Final minute, final minute. Okay, if you're going for longer, well done, okay? I think this workout, if I was gonna do it all the way through, 20 minutes, so maybe do two more rounds, okay? Make it a good day. Three, two, one. Last time, devil's press. Drop them down. Through the legs. Snatch it up. Good. Through the legs. Snatch it up. Using those nice explosive hips to get that dumbbell punched up. So from here, hips, punch with the shoulder. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. Okay, 15 seconds rest, okay? That is a wrap. If you want to continue doing the video, just rewind 4 minutes back, you'll get another round. Rewind 8 minutes back, you'll get two more rounds, okay? Now, someone on my tongue.
little bit of dirt. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the dumbbell only workout. That is exactly how I would train with only a single dumbbell, okay? There's gonna be plenty more where these came from. As long as you like the video, as long as you comment, tell your friends, tell your grandma, tell the cousin you don't even like, tell all of them, okay? Tag Courtney Black in it because she's been killing the game for ages. And apart from that, right, just want to say, like that workout, I set a goal. Some of it was too easy, some of it was too hard, okay? So for example, on the goblet squats, 16, far too easy at the start. Absolutely fine. Bump it up at 20, bump it up at just going for 40 seconds. That's what I did. But devil's press, if you struggle with that one, I might have done 10. You might only got 6. Okay, that is absolutely fine. Progress, not perfection. All of the minutes, all of the estimations, I am trying to basically make it 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest, okay? Apart from that, I'm gonna stop chatting shit now. Over and out, okay? Lots of love, see you in the next video.